Mariner's Church.
Yeah. We're at Mariner's Church Road and whatever this is.
We're going to get a green here in a second. If we could go across. Oh. If there's room, I don't know, but they got the right of way. I'm sure they're fine. You didn't plan ahead very well.
I wanted to turn right.
He's afraid he's going to miss God. Checking out your tire pressure.
Needs a little bit, not much.
Yeah, it's pretty solid. It's good. A little rolling drag.
It's probably about 3 pounds lower.
Yeah, I try to run mine right about 110. They're rated for 100.
Yeah.
The fronts are rated for 80, but I still run them at 100. The rear, I run at 110.
Yeah, I run all three of them.
I like low rolling resistance. As long as I get good adhesion when I'm going down mountains and through curves and stuff, I'm good. I don't care if it bounces a bit. You can get on up right up here ahead. I see someone still back at the corner. I think we're good. We're good. They're all on their way.
They're all with us?
Okay. Not quite with us, but on their way.
Yeah. We're all on the sidewalk.
Yeah, we're all together.
Oh, there he is. Okay.
See his big flag.
His name is Paul. Paul Landry. They say he's not feeling quite in it today, and his ESS is missing two speeds. So he's kind of punching it when he needs it and doing human power the rest.
Totally okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's trying. That's what usually happens when I ride out to the coast. I'll come out to do photo shoots on the beach, yeah. And then the sun will crack out when I'm on my way back in.
Right up there for